and day. Yeah. Remember.
Nice one.
Steve! Remember, keep it average.
Yeah, I see you, Steve.
Average.
That was fun.
That was a good clinic.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, dude, that was sweet. Good numbers.
Yeah, yeah.
I just don't really understand your word choice, though. Why are we saying they're average? Because I thought that we're trying to make them a little bit better.
Well, yeah, they'll get better by focusing on their average, and if they improve their average, so... You know, I don't want them going out there trying to hit the winner every time or hit the line to hit the winner every time. If you play it right, you can take minimal risk. You can hit a bunch of average shots, string them together, and you'll win a point.
Okay.
You know? Just by playing average. It's not...
So, like, instead of always playing
not an
here...
Insult, it's a compliment. Yeah, yeah.
Like,
yeah,
you don't... Yeah, yeah. Having yeah, your... Exactly. Okay. Okay, I see. Yeah.
Yeah. That was really... your average, and you get better.
Okay, yeah, because that was really difficult for me, because there was a lot of times where you're like, yeah, that's average. And they were hitting
they
great
hit
shots. They were hitting great
yeah.
shots. That's what I didn't understand. I was like...
You know, a winner that hits a line, a screamer, that's not average. But if you just hit the... You knock the volley cross court easy,
Because I was asking Gabby, I was like, do you think Ryan had his coffee this morning or something? Because I just didn't get what he was doing.
No, I'm not hangry.
Right.
Just
right.
throwing out some compliments. Yeah. Average.
Gabby knows what hangry is.
Average. Right now.
Yeah. We should probably get something to eat. You guys ready?
Yeah. Let's clean the court.
You sweep that side.
All right.